Hi YouTube, welcome to Super Adder. Nowadays we are getting so many latest technologies, so today we are going to discuss about Cisco Smart LED bulb. So we will see today what are all the features in this bulb, how we can change the colors in this RGB bulb, and how you can control this bulb with your voice, or you can control this with your mobile app. If you have connected your mobile with the internet, you can control this bulb from anywhere in this world with your registered credentials. So let's go, we'll see how this will work with even Google Home or even with the Android mobile. Just you open the Google Assistant app and you can say with voice control. So we'll see today how this will work. Let us unbox this Cisco Mushroom LED bulb quickly. This is 7 watts Cisco Mushroom LED, and I have another one with 9 watts Cisco Mushroom LED. So I don't feel much difference with 7 watts and 9 watts. The price difference for 7 watts and 9 watts is somewhere around 300 to 400 rupees. So if you want, you can just go with a 7 watts. It will fulfill your requirements. And this is the manual for this. And you can see the QR code printed on this. So just scan this QR code from your mobile. With this, you can install the required software. So I have scanned that code. Recently Cisco, they have updated their app, so the one which they have printed on the manual, it will not work. It is outdated software. So just open your Play Store and search for Cisco Mushroom LED application software, and you can download it. Click on the add button, that is plus icon on the top right corner. So in the tab, you select for the bulb. So this app is saying the bulb should be in continuous blinking condition. So I am switching off and on this bulb 5-6 times so that it will go for the detection mode, which makes the bulb to blink continuously. See, now the bulb is blinking continuously. So now this is the time it will search for the Wi-Fi and it will connect to your Wi-Fi. So just confirm, indicator is blinking rapidly, and enable your location settings while registering. So this is one time process. Once you have registered with these things, you can directly use this. So I have chosen my Wi-Fi and give your Wi-Fi password. So it will start connecting. Once the connection process completes, it will stop blinking. So now the device is added successfully. You can rename the device with whatever the name you like. You can increase the brightness in the app. You can decrease the brightness, or with Google Assistant or with Alexa, you can control this device to increase or decrease the brightness or to change the color. See, now you can see online, while I am moving my finger on different colors, it is changing the light. Now you can see that more clearly. Even this brightness with white mixing, you can control how much white mixing should be or how much purity of the color required. Only with this Cisco bulb, when you are rotating your finger on the colors, it will change automatically in the online. But if you choose some other brands like Philips Hue or something else, only once you leave your finger from that color, then only it will change its color. With this second bar, you can increase and decrease the white mixing in the selected colors. So it has some preset scenes, so some reading mode, then some ambient mode, some different kind of preset modes are set in this valve. So if you change, automatically it will change the color according to the modes. So this is the colorful mode. So in this it will change the colors rapidly, like one after the other. You can even set alarms in this LED bulb. So at what time you want to sleep, you set the timing. So automatically daily by that time it will switch off the light. And morning at what time you want to wake up, you set it up. So morning by that time it will switch on the lights for you. Open Cisco Smart Home LED app. So once you open the app, you choose the device, like whether it is in bedroom, hall. You can rename it with location and you can name the bulb. So other than choosing colors in this, like you can increase and decrease the brightness, or you can increase and decrease the white mixing in this. Now I'll show how to connect or how to control this device with Google Home. So we will control now this with voice.
Okay Google, set Cisco Smart Mushroom to 100% brightness.
Okay, setting Cisco Smart Mushroom RGBW3 brightness to 100%.
Okay Google, change the light to white.
Okay, changing two lights to white.
Okay Google, set the brightness to 50%.
Okay, setting two lights brightness to 50%.
Okay Google, change the light to green.
Okay, changing two lights to green.
Okay Google, change the light to red.
Sure, changing two lights to red.
Okay Google, switch off the light.
Okay, turning two lights off.
Okay Google, switch on the light.
Okay, turning two lights on.
Okay Google, set the light to white.
Okay, changing two lights to white.
In this way, you can control your smart LED bulb with voice, even with Google Home or even with your Android phone with voice controls. If you like the video, please click on subscribe.